It's race day.
All right, we gotta sign our waiver before we enter the pits here.
We got Pops. We got my drone buddy over here.
I'll post a link to his channel in the description, but it's race night, so here's your Sunday video.
It was top side, it was bottom side, it was three, even sometimes four at that time.
Danger zone. We're getting mud in our face, but that's pretty cool. Sorry, our first time down here. Heard about it, went past it a few times, but it's pretty cool.
What's happening?
How about you?
Good. Making a video.
Mr. Kyle Busch is here tonight, number 51. That's Brexton's car. Sprints. I don't know about the wing sprints yet. I hadn't seen those run yet. That's Kelly. Yep.
Yeah.
we stay down here. All right, we're going up the stands, get about to go green in about 15 minutes. Goggles, folks. We are eating dirt. Still pretty cool, though. Thank you.
Thank you.
time to kickstart racing activities here in Feature Races Tottenville British Speedway. First up, the downwing dash. Nice little toss down the hill. Here we go. It's a four. All right, so inverting four. So we're going to get everybody in their correct lineup here. Again, this is how they were going to invert. So we'll get the engines fired up. Chase Cabry and everybody will crisscross, and we'll get the lineup here figured out. But inverting four in today's non-wing dash. So Chase Cabry going to start the outside of the second row.
Head back to the truck, get a charger. A lot more going on than I expected, so we got to get backup battery here. The mains are coming up, and I think this 30 laps, so it should be pretty cool.
Old Manley coming over here as well, the team. Helmet is off, and Tanner Tucker, you are a winner here at Millbridge. I know it's been a long season. You finished second here, God knows how many times, but how good does this one feel?
It feels awesome.
What was the key to tonight? You brought the, I don't know if you brought the broom. You won qualifying, you won your heat race, and the race tonight. Walk me through it.
I just had the track was awesome, the car was great, running line, and it was fast.
It was fast, easy as that. Who do you want to thank for making tonight possible for you?
My mom, my dad, my grandma. Papa, Carolina
Sun Rock,
Patrick Henry Rail Drilling, Tuck and Run Race Products,
LJ
Designs.
Awesome job, buddy.
Thank you.
Tanner Tucker, winner here finally at Millbridge Speedway in the intermediates.
Third, Cody Stalls and Ryan
Trail Bridge. Here at Victory Lane for the first time in 2024 at Millbridge Speedway, wire to wire, and this car was awfully quick from the jump, especially beginning in hot laps. I think we could kind of tell that this was going to be a contender here tonight, and Tristan got it done after 20 laps of racing. Had to hold off Hayden Wise, who did a fantastic job finishing in that second spot, but it's Tristan McKee's turn to visit Victory Lane here at Millbridge. We'll let him get the stuff off. He's going to climb out on the race car. One of the year. Walk me through how much crazy those restarts are, right? Because you had to do them probably about 5 or 6 times, but what's going through your mind every time?
Yeah, there was a lot of caution. We had a lot of wrecks, and I was just trying to keep focused and get a good start and open my entries and get a good runoff just to clear the field. And my carb racing guys gave me a really good car. I just got to thank everybody, Chevy, Josh Wise, Scott Speed, everybody back at the shop, and everybody helps me get here.
You get to work with some pretty cool people, like you just mentioned, Josh and Mike Carver. What have they taught you over the course of your young career about wheeling this thing?
Yeah, they give me all kinds of tips, and they teach me a lot, so I really got to thank them a lot.
Congratulations. Tristan McKee, your big winner here in the Wing Micro Division, win number one of 2024.
That's a wrap. We're covered in dirt, and we came, we saw, and it was awesome. So, yeah, we'll probably be back.
Waiting on our winner, Hawaiian Coffee, to make the trip down to SRI Victory Lane as the Non-Wing Micro.
All right, we're covered in dirt and wrapping it up. One more race, but I don't think I got enough battery. We may hang around watching though.
was bowling. I didn't just caver, he committed to the top. Had nowhere to go. What a tough break.
That's a wrap. I had just enough battery. Let's get home to get this thing edited up. Take a shower because I'm eating dirt. Everybody's got a coating of orange dirt and everything.
Oh my God.
All right, that's a wrap now.